Visítanos en asdetrebol.com, la mayor tienda de magia con los mejores precios.
My name is Brian Kennedy and I'm super excited to release my latest effect entitled Matchbox Pro. Matchbox Pro, myself and Carl's take on the signed cartoon Matchbox plot, but with a difference. The box is actually sealed in rubber bands. Yes, it's actually sealed. You take out the box at the start, you hand to a spectator or put it on the table, you have a card freely selected, signed and put back into the pack. You can now do a direct routine, you can go into an ambitious card, a card to a possible location. Either way, the end process is still the same. You take up the matchbox, you open the bands off the box, you push the tray out, and there is one card inside, the signed selection. What makes this different from other signed card to matchbox? No duplicate cards or matchboxes, no switches or forces of any kind, no threads, no magnets, no flap cards inside. The card that they sign at the start is the only card that's in the matchbox. It instantly resets, it's fully contained, and it's super, super clean. So I'm going to hand things over to Carl now. He's going to show you a demo of what the trick is. This is Matchbox Pro.
I'm going to get you to pick a card, anyone who wants.
Morning, Sharper Dave.
It's been easy.
And John, I want to ask a question. Are you an ambitious person? I want to ask a question. Are you an ambitious person? Ian? Yeah. What that means, Ian. People who are ambitious, that means having a look. I'm going to show you what I mean. This card's got to take on your personality again. Just keep an eye on it. So I'm going to it's like somewhere in the middle, okay? It's not in the bottom, it's not up, it's not. See, you know, Jessica, this card is like you. I like to put the top, you see. You know, it's really weird. I put a card today. In this box that's been on the table all along, trick started, and the weird thing is, I'm not going to believe it's been sitting here all along, and I'm going to open the box up, and I think you know it's coming, and inside here there is a card. Can you open it up and have a look?
How did you do that?
Show the camera! Show the camera! The matchbox is on the table, just the trick started. And they put a card in this area on today. I'm not going to believe this. It's going to pop off the elastic bands. And I'll push on the box, Robbie. There's a card in there, right? And the weird thing is, the card that's in there, open it up, have a look.
Yeah.
Show that to the camera. Good, Robbie. Now, the weird thing is, we put a card in the matchbox today. We grab that matchbox over there from the other deck of cards, okay? And this is what I can't understand. It's wrapped in elastic bands, there, you see that? Okay. I'm going to pop the box open there, you see it? Okay. There's a card in here. Now, if this was your card, would you break out wild round the plus?
Yeah.
Would you go crazy?